it's you. Great.
Welcome to Omega Flight HQ. This is...
You're here. Best of luck out there.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
I'm sure by now you're aware of the convergence, correct? Able to avoid the worst, not without sacrifice. His sacrifice gave everyone hope. Yes. Our ultimate goals are to figure out why the convergence happened, and how to prevent another one.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
So, I'm guessing, Hank already explained our world's situation to you in detail, right? Later.
So, how's it feel to get drafted? Move along now.
Time for something new. Time for you to say hello to your new best friend.
Reconnecting to network infrastructure.
That's odd. It should have listened to my command. Systems fully charged. Switching to alternate mode.
one was broken? That doesn't make any sense. I ran a full diagnostic on it earlier and... Oh, these units are incapable of attacking anyone who isn't registered on the city's main threat grid.
Goodbye.
I don't care if it fries.
Yes, sir. Entering in the code now.
Engaging target.
What in the world is going on? What code did you enter that made the Ultrons go...
It was the shutdown code, but obviously it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
Agent Carter!
Self-destruct sequence.
Sorry you got thrown right into the chaos so soon after you arrived. Blasted Ultrons. Didn't I tell you something like this would happen?
Good. You're back. I hope that Director Fury wasn't too hard on you. Stop by anytime. Okay. The generator has definitely been damaged. Not sure... good news is that the power to the main systems...
Need some intel?
Those Ultrons you took down were more than just an isolated blip.
make this look good.
They never learn.